And it's listen, it's death. Don't give a damn, I'm reppin' Young Sinatra till my last breath. Easily my darkest confession is lyrical aggression through indiscretion that triggers anti-depression when addressing my profession in every session. The fact that I'm alive is such a blessing, sipping wine while these honeys are dressing. What I'm about to say is highly confidential, and in the music industry today very essential. So beside your pencil, you can do it on your own. Stop thinking that these labels is the ones that put you on. Let's change the topic, who's your favorite rapper? I'm the top pick, ha, the flow is elegant, never irrelevant. How many times must I say this, cock back and spray this, never delay this. I pray this reaches the masses and spreads the cancer on their asses. Now, allow me to catch wreck, bust rhymes like tech. Put me in your box and I destroy the deck.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes.
That bucket, that water bottle, water bottle.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I swear to God, I'm the reincarnated Young Sinatra.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes.
That bucket, that water bottle.
When I'm on Cielago, dodging paparazzi with the finest diamond in Chicago. The baddest Bobby Soxer that you ever seen. Reppin' my team, we real all the time. So my squad king, Bing, Davis, me, Sinatra, and my boy Dean. The way we
winning,
I can't believe there isn't a Sheen. And pregnant women listening, they give birth to a fiend. I spit narcotics.